I'm Laiba. Welcome to my channel, XPRO Elementor Addons. Today, I'll show you how to use the XPRO Hotspot widget for Elementor to creatively display hidden facts or details about your product on your website. Now, let's have a look at this web page displaying product details using Hotspot widget. Let's remake this one with me. First of all, delete this one. Now, search the widget name and drag and drop the widget onto the template. This is the default view of our widget. Now go to the content tab, and from here you can choose whether to display the details of the product on hover or by clicking on Hotspot. Next, let's choose an image of our product, select and upload. From here we can adjust the size of the image. Now click on the default item option. From the drop-down menu, you can choose an icon or image as a hotspot. Let's stick with this plus icon. You can also upload any custom SVG here if you want. After that, click on the offset. And from here, you can adjust the position of the hotspot on the image. Let's make it 41 from left and 35 from top, like this. After that, below the tooltip text, here you can add the most suitable text to highlight the features and facts of the image, as I want to display these details of my product. Now have a look, like this. From here, you can also choose to hide the tooltip text if you want. And the best part is that you can also adjust the position of the text appearing, like this. Next, by clicking on this add item option, we can add multiple hotspots according to our need. So I have showcased all my products here using this hotspot widget. That was so easy, right? Now let's go to the styling tab. From here, we can set the alignment of the image like this. Next, we can adjust the width and height of the image. In object fit, we have fill, cover, and contain options. Let's stick with this cover option. Next, you can also add some border and adjust the border radius from here. Now, from here, we can style the hotspot by adjusting the media size like this and background size. Next, we can select the media and background color that suits best according to our theme. I'm going to try this combination here. And for background color, this. This looks good, right? And lastly, here we have tooltip styling. Similarly, we can adjust the alignment from here. From typography option, let's change the font style to Poppins and size of the text to 18 pixels. I'm gonna adjust the weight to 400 normal. Now, adjust the width of the content to 200 pixels, like this. Next is text. Let's make it black. And background color to white. Now, let's give it a bit of a border radius, 20 or maybe 15 pixels from all sides, like this. And that's it. Here we have a perfect web page that showcases all the facts and details of our product. So go ahead, give it a try. And if you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more informative content like this.